of New York City! We're fucking nailed! This is God! Cold! Hands! Spinning! Fucking slam! Cold! Toasted! I'm gonna walk it off, and take off.
Let's go. about you, but I'm having a good fucking time. New York City never disappoints. Thanks for the sold-out show. We love you. Thank you very much. I found out this week that there's a lot of people who like aggressive music. But what some of these people don't like, and what they're fucking scared of, is when people who make aggressive music act aggressively. I don't fucking understand that. These people with their Twitters, their Facebooks, their metal blogs. I'm gonna tell you a couple things about these people. Number one, they can get confronted. They are not above getting confronted. That's number one. Number two, they don't fucking matter. They don't run this shit at all. You know who runs this shit? You. No, not me. You. 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 All of you motherfuckers. You run this shit. These metal blogs, they don't fucking run shit. They don't fucking mean anything. They really fucking don't. If you show up, that's what matters. Give yourself a fucking round of applause. If you provoke a dog and you get bit, that's your own fucking fault. There's a suffering soul. Spit this motherfucker.
Dog and yourself.
Hey! Come back in Thank you.
Thank you, Freddy, fucking goddamn fucking much. What's up? It's a sad world. When people get so bent out of shape without someone punching someone in the face. I think violence is kind of a fucking shitty thing. But some, I think anybody, including myself, could benefit from getting socked in the fucking face, period. This song's about fucking standing up for yourself and socking someone in the fucking face.
I wasn't born to follow.
We'll be right back. Come on, 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 come on
I don't fucking sleep. God days, but I'm now, hurt now. Have a good fucking night. Fuck it.
But you guys are so fucking goddamn maniacal. I do not know, but I think if we weren't on stage, you'd say one more song. Is that true? Okay. All right. We legit only have one more song that we know with these four people on stage. So we're gonna play that one song, and that's it. That's all we know. Thank you very much. I hate encores. I really fucking do. So we're just not even gonna fucking bother. We're just gonna play it too. Listen. I got into metal and fucking, and I got into hardcore through punk. And I hope you can hear that in my sound. Nothing wrong with people who got into hardcore metal through metal. Or hardcore punk through metal, that's chill, that's all good. But I went to shows, some of my first shows, they're punk shows, people fucking slam dance. I know that's a forgotten art that's becoming kind of fucking extinct, but I want to see you fucking slam, that's all. The only reason why I play this guitar, it's because I just want to fucking see people slam dance. That's all. So, if you could do me the courtesy of slamming, we will do you the courtesy of playing one more fucking song. This is Scapegoat.